So we're alone again tonight. I read a book, you watch the fight. A stifled yawn, a can of beer. What an enthralling atmosphere. And yet the sight of us this way helps me to say what I must say. It helps me to think a thought or two, to pass it right along to you. And just for starters, you should know, I think, you've let yourself go. Down through the years, each sage repeats, grass never grows on busy streets, which might explain that balding spot. Were you a thinker, which you're not? And where's that slender youth I knew? I fear he's grown an inch or two. Not up and down my joy and pride, but more precisely side to side. When at a party, now and then, you tell the same old jokes again, or wear a lampshade for a hat. Who could be wittier than that? With one too many, you just might pick some unnecessary fight. Though in the morning with the sun, you can't remember what you've done. If there's regret, it doesn't show. You know, you've let yourself go. You never care the way you dress. You stay unshaven, but you look a mess. The smallest thing is too much to do. I even hold the door for you. And every rose upon the shelf is one that I've supplied myself. It's not the same, I'm well aware. Yet I need to see them there. I don't know why I say it now, why I don't hold my tongue somehow. Yet I just need to tell it all. The moment I know where the chips may fall. For as I sit and reminisce, there are so many things I miss. The reassurance of your touch, and a smile that said so much. You were my tender, thoughtful bow, and now I couldn't hate you if I tried. And I still want you by my side. We all lay things on the line. Perhaps the fault is really mine. And if it is, please tell me so. A seed we planted still can grow. Maybe that's all we need to know. Come close to me and let yourself go.